Hey, so I don't really know how to animate, but I can do this at least.